Should I feel guilty about Jimmy? Maybe. I had a feeling he shouldn't be eating that bloody fertilizer. But he just wouldn't listen to me. I wish I could tell him about my life now. How me and Zach moved into a council flat together, and that my fears of losing Bethany to social services proved pointless. Because in the end, she'd been able to stay with us. We're a little family now. I managed to keep my job at the Pinecroft residential home. Zach's back to his games, keeping an eye on Bethany when I'm not there. With us looking after her, she's never gonna cry again.
Can you smell it too?
Just before Christmas, Marjorie passes away. She never spoke to me, and yet it hurts. Everyday life can be a drag. Work, shopping, cleaning. All the mundane routines we lock ourselves into. I can feel that with every obstacle, I'm headed towards a breakdown. And not just me. I keep asking myself, is this the life I was fighting for? Was it all worth it? And every time these thoughts come back to haunt me, I close my eyes. And I see this place. My own world inside me that keeps reminding me who I am. A survivor. A powerful, unstoppable being. Then I open my eyes.